Hey, good morning everybody. Today I'll be doing an experiment about the egg and the bottle. This will show that how difference in air pressure affects the egg up. Okay, so firstly, when you use a normal bottle, which is not heated in any way, and put egg on top, the egg doesn't fall through. Okay, next, with a bottle with the air heated up inside, when we put the egg on top, as you can see, the egg sunk a little inside, and then this shows that the difference in air pressure causes the egg to. It should suck the egg in, but then the bottleneck is too small. As you can see, the egg here is already broken over here, and to cause damage in the egg, this shows that there's a force exerted on the egg. And then the explanation of why this force will be explained later in my write up. Okay, thank you.